Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to discuss a SQL interview question which was asked in Google for data analyst position. I guess if you have seen my group buy and having videos earlier, you will be able to solve it yourself. So watch that video and try this question yourself. I will tag the video link on the app. And do subscribe to my channel and like my videos. It really gives me motivation to make more videos. So let's start and understand the problem. So here's the problem. The problem says, find the companies who have at least two users who speaks English and German, both the languages. Okay, so we have this table, company users, where we have company ID and users, right? So for example, company ID 1, user ID 1, this person speaks both English and German, right? Similarly, if you see, this user ID 3 also speaks German and English both. So this company has two users who speaks both the languages, English and German, user ID 1 and user ID 3. If you see user ID 2, this guy speaks only English, and user ID 4 speaks only English again. So this company has at least two users who speaks both the languages, English and German. Okay, let's look at the company 2. In company 2, there is this guy 5 who speaks three languages, English, German, Spanish, right? And this 6 speaks is German and Spanish, and 7 speaks English. So there is only one guy who speaks both the languages, English and German, right? Only this guy. Because this guy speaks German and Spanish, not English and German, right? We need users who speaks English and German. And at least two users should be there in that company. So for this question, the answer will be only company ID 1. I hope question is clear. So let's move on to the solution. I will put the insert statement in the description box. Try yourself after watching my earlier video and then you can check out the solution. Okay, so if you see here, we have to do two level of aggregation. First, we have to identify users who speaks both the languages, English and German. Once we are able to identify that, then on the next level, we have to check that do any company has two users like that? If yes, then that should be the answer. So what I'm going to do, I will do company ID, comma, user ID, count 1, from table, group by company ID and user ID, right? Now, before doing that, I need to filter also that which users speaks English and German. I'm interested only on those users where language in English and German, right? So from here we will get which are the users who speaks two languages. So I will put having condition here only. Let me run this, then I will put the having condition. So if you see, company ID 1, user 1 speaks two languages, user 2 speaks one language, similarly 3 uses two languages, speaks two languages. So I will just put a having clause here, have a count 1 is equal to 2. So users who speaks both the languages, there will be two rows for them. The count will be 2 as we see, and I am putting that in having clause. Okay, so we got three users. As we said, in company ID 1, we have two users, and in company ID 2, we have one user who speaks both the languages. Now, next level is we have to check companies which have two users like this, right? So on top of it, I will say select company ID right, comma count 1 from, let me put it as a subquery, aliasing it, group by company ID, right, having count 1 greater than or equal to 2, right, at least 2 users should be there. It can be more also, so we will say greater than or equal to 2. Also, this count 1 is not required, I will just remove it because we have put this condition. Okay, so let me run this now. If you see, we got company 1. This company 1 has 2 users, right? So this is how we came to the answer. I will just summarize first. So what we are doing, we are first finding all the users who are speaking both the languages, English is German. And how I'm doing, I'm just putting a where clause that give me users who speaks English or German. And then I'm getting all the users who speaks both. So I am doing count 1 equal to 2. So all the users who speaks both will come. And then at company and user ID, I got this data. Now I have to check how many users are there in each company. And then if there are more than 2 users, I'm identifying those company. I hope this was useful. Please do like and subscribe to the channel and let me know if you have any doubts. Thanks for watching.